然后设立的家嘛，然后三年了，你也敲在马西的，然后天秀木是那的家伙撇的，啊，天秀木是那个把他妈这个proportion的木是吧？把那说，然后这库库啊，再一大库也是把嘛那雕来挖的，马英挖的说，哎，让马英木哦，目的地咯，天秀的是那个，啊，罗，然后来罗你这个泥土是吧？啊，秋山泥面是吧？路上背的是那撇的。哎，那家伙，哎 ，proportion 呢？木家属于你生的这股龙骨，第二样萝卜都上背的，生的皮的，哎，那 proportion 呢？木萝卜的，那如果说 indigo 木是吧？把那属于这苦苦皮肉，那天香木楼上背的卡嘛，哎的天香木果，哎的生的果木兰的要将来要去挖哦，那上月背的生的果 indigo 木萝卜的，大家木萝 indigo 木是吧？那绿色方形萝卜的。那如果说 derivative 木是吧？这苦苦啊，表面撇的，哎，表面木啊，弄表面木弄过多啊，单打的，哎，表面木弄黏一黏的路，你，喏，天秀的路过，黏奥黏奥，喏，路上边的是那个，咋把那个 derivative 工程木路考的？哎，这里说的 we are talking about the proportional 木 ，the proportional 木 that provide the correction that is proportional to the size and the magnitude of the error。So the proportional mode is utilized to stabilize the process. The next one is the integral mode. The integral mode provides a correction that is proportional to the time duration of the error. So the integral modes are redone the reset position. And the next one is the derivative mode. Derivative mode provides the correction that is proportional to the rate of the change of the error. So the derivative mode compensates for the time lag in control loop.